Okay, where we headed? Let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, hi everyone. So today I'll be going down to Tanjong Pagar. I'm gonna be reviewing, I think, three other courts. One at Pinnacle at Duxton. Second one will probably be at the one at Henderson Park, and the third one will be at Block 90, Redhill Close. But before that, we're gonna head down to Dad and Lads, right? To have some fish and chips before we head down to the courts. So I'll see you guys there. Yeah, so we're here at is it Let and That? Oh. So we're here at Let and That, and we just got our Guinness. So we're gonna order some bangers and mash and fish and chips. So we're just waiting for it to come. So the place is pretty nice. You know, there's a couple of like outdoor sitting areas, and you know, two big tables inside. So you know, you can come here in groups of five if you want to. If not, you know, you can just come here and grab a drink as well.
It's quite cool. The mashed potatoes, like, it's not exactly super smooth. It's a bit grainy. And you can taste bits of the mash, like the potatoes. But the sauce is nice. Brown sauce. Like, nice and crusty outside. We don't have like the spread of juice, you know. The batter is very light. Shit. Yeah, it's okay, it's okay. Can be better.
One chip.
So we just finished our meal at Let and That. I guess it was pretty good. You know, the fish and chips were about $18, bangers and mash were $14. And yeah, I think it was quite a nice meal. So now we're headed off to, what is this called? This is Tanjong Pagar CC, if I'm not wrong. So it's actually really near, like I can see it right in front of me. So let's go. at Tanjong Pagar CC. So this is a basketball court, I think most well known in Tanjong Pagar. It's caged up and there's this grey, I don't know what you call this, sound barrier. I guess it's supposed to help to prevent sound from escaping. So let's go take a look inside. So the basketball court here looks pretty good. Like you can see that there are nets on both sides of the court, and the rim height, I would say it's a little bit lower than usual, but I would say it's a very nice and sturdy rim. Besides that, the lines on the court are really clearly drawn out, and there are like ample space on the baseline and even the sidelines, like just for you to wait around. There are benches for you to sit down, so that's nice. So now I'm going to put on my shoes and then take some shots and see how the lines really are, whether they're too near or too far. Let's check it out. Okay. So when you tell people that you're going to Tanjong Pagar to play, I think this is the court that people will be referring to. So I'll go take a couple of shots and then let you guys know in a bit. Now, like after taking some shots, I can see like the floor, there's a crack right down the middle. I think it extends almost all the way to the other court. So I guess this side is like the bad side of the court that nobody really wants to play at. The other side of the court, I think that's where the good court is at. Oh my god, we found $2. Baby, take it.
How?
Take it.
Thank you.
$2.
Oh my god.
Baby, we're rich.
What?
We're rich. Okay, so now we just finished the review for Tanjong Pagar CC. Now we're heading over to Pinnacle at Duxton. So I think there's a basketball court door there as well. Let's go see whether it's open. Okay, I think I see the basketball court at Pinnacle. Yeah, Pinnacle is a beautiful place. If you guys didn't already know, this place is insane. How can this be a HDB? How can be allowed?
We need more of
this. Okay, wow, this court looks really good. However, I think it's blocked. I don't know, is there a barbecue up there? Okay, so now we are here at Pinnacle at Duxton. You can see that on first look, the court looks super clean. Lines on the court looks great because there are space on both below the basket and even the sidelines. You can see that there are nets on both sides of the court. When I take a look at the rim height, I think it's quite standard. I'll take a couple of shots if I could, but the rim is currently blocked. So like one thing really nice about this court is the way that it's designed. Maybe you're starting from the 3-point line, you know, just taking a look at the court, right? It looks like the ball is floating. It's greyish tone. The pole, they also put it as grey. So I think that's a really nice touch to this court. Oh, and also here's the schedule for the court usage. Monday, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m, there's K-pop X Light. Every Thursday, 7:30 to 9 p.m, there's Taekwondo. Friday, 8 p.m. to 9 p.m, there's Zumba. Yeah, this is very common for public courts. Okay, so we're done with the courts at Tanjong Pagar and we are headed to Bukit Merah. The courts is called Basketball Court on Google Maps. Not sure what block is it at, but I'm just gonna go check it out, see what I can find. What block is this again? Okay, I think we are between block 27 and block 25 of Bukit Merah. No, I'll probably find out the exact location and then put it down somewhere here. On first look, it's really nice. Like, you can see the court has all the lines drawn out really nicely and there are nets on both sides of the court. And the board, right, it's a bit rusty. If you take a few of the court, it's really clean. Like, you know, when you jab your feet into it, you can hear the sound of your shoes. What's really nice is if you fall down onto the floor, it's those kind of floor, like, you know, it's kind of rubberish. It's a full court, so there are two sides of the court. No visible cracks on the floor. What's really nice as well is the ample of space both on the baseline and the sidelines. So if you go up for a layup, there'll be a nice runway for you to land. And there are seats all over. So both on both sides of the court, at the bottom there are benches. So the court is really conveniently placed. So it's located right beside a bus stop. I'll let you guys know what buses get here. So now let's go to the next court. B Lower Delta Road, super popular court. Okay, so now we are headed over to Henderson.
Henderson.
Hey, you say it.
Henderson.
Henderson what?
Wave.
What Henderson Wave? Henderson Park Basketball Court. On from 25 Upper Delta Road, Lower Delta Road, Upper Delta Road. Lower Delta Road. At first, when you arrive at this court, you'll be like, "Wow, you know, it's so secluded, you know, really nice and private area." However, like, you know, when you take a closer look at the court, it's actually a bit damaged on the court, especially on one side of the court. The floor of the court, right? There are like gaps and holes in it. So I think that's not really very ideal. One thing good is that both sides of the court has nets on it. So I think that's a plus. And the rims look pretty new. I think they just swapped out the rims. Besides that, you know, it's caged up on, you know, both of the baselines. So you don't have to worry about your basketball, you know, flying out down the hill. I think there are trees on both sides of the court. As you can see, you know, kind of sheltering the basketball court. That's good. However, at the same time, you will see a lot of leaves, you know, especially if it doesn't get cleaned up. A lot of leaves on the court, so that will leave you vulnerable, you know, when you're going for a drive, accidentally step on a leaf, you know what happens next. It's at a CC, so I'm guessing there will be a toilet nearby with a water cooler inside. You know, lights for your night games, they will be pretty bright, so don't have to worry about that. Lots of benches and chairs around for you to sit. And there's even a futsal court beside if you're looking for a futsal game. Okay, so we just left Henderson CC. and we were headed towards the next basketball court, and we saw that there's a market right beside. So it looks pretty good. Looks like you can get your dinner slash lunch slash breakfast all from here. 115 Bukit Merah View. So that is what the place is called. Okay, so now we just finished visiting Henderson CC. Now I'm going on to 90 Redhill Close. So yeah, not really that far away, maybe about a 10 minutes walk away from Henderson CC. So I'm gonna go check it out to see whether it's open. Walking past an SPC, and there's like, I don't know, this mall called like Rubicon. See you guys at Redhill CC. Hey, not Redhill CC, 90 Redhill Close. Just took a couple of shots. We're here at 90 Redhill Close. So when I first arrived to the court, you can see that the court is well maintained. You can see the lines are well drawn. Nets on both sides of the court. The lines on both the baseline and the sidelines, there's ample of space for you to land and have one runway. However, just one thing to note, right, is the baseline on this side, you can see that there's no fence. There's nothing stopping the ball or you from rolling down to the blocks. The rim has a really nice soft bounce to it, so it's not one of those typical like metal rim that is like screwed on. I think there's a small like suspension to the rim, so that's a really nice feature of this court. Looks really new, so I think it just got renovated recently. Besides that, you know, a lot of space for you to take a seat. You know, there's even like one side of the court that has like kind of like a, what I call him, podium-ish kind of look. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. I guess today was a great day. You know, we managed to cover like 5 different basketball courts. You know, 2 at Tanjong Pagar and 3 at Bukit Merah-ish. So do check them out. You know, especially those that are open, and for those that are closed, you know, when if you know that they are going to get open soon, you know, you can let us know. Okay, so for those courts that I found today, I'll be putting them down in Google Maps and my website. So do check them out there. They'll have the full review there, so we will definitely find and cover all the different like amenities that you can get. This is SPC. You can come right here and you can go down to the basketball court just down this way.